even before it clears up, you can see the veins and the lines and the wings and what it's going to eventually look like by the time it's ready to hatch. But when it clears up like this, you really see everything. Every vein, every spot, the different colors of the scales. I mean, this is just so cool and so gorgeous.